Hello, High Representative.
Hello, everyone. I have to begin by saying that, of course, our thoughts are with the families of the victims, with the injured. We've said in all the visits to Ukraine what needs to happen, the dialogue, the importance of moving on the constitutional issue.